An unusually quiet day. However, the harsh conditions are taking their toll, not only with the protesters.
The police dog squad played a vital role in police operations at last year's blockade. However, the harsh conditions here certainly took their toll on the animals. After about 6 days on patrol, some of the dogs were suffering from severely chafed and cracked paws. In order to overcome that problem, the police saddler made 48 leather-padded boots. The police dog squad has been mainly involved in preventative work. It's hoped their presence at Olympic Dam will make demonstrators think twice about interfering with some key installations in the mine lease area. However, recently they've also played a key role in tracking down demonstrators who've managed to avoid detection from the air.
In London, an Englishman has taken up the cause of our kangaroos, and as Scott Chisholm reports, he certainly made his point.
Kangaroo in the Strand is guaranteed to stop the traffic and turn a few heads, particularly if it's 4 metres high with a human in its pouch. Joanna the Roo was heading for Victoria House, determined to squeeze through the front door and occupy the front office. Joanna's Joey is Peter Millington, self-styled European kangaroo protector and conservation spokesman. Despite Joanna's fixed grin, she and her Joey are particularly concerned about Victoria's kangaroo cull in the Hatterkulkine Park. Agent...
Well, now, tomorrow's weather, a cool to mild day with the chance of patchy rain, increasing cloud before that, and west to northwest winds developing as the day goes on. The temperature range for the city, 12 to 19, Liverpool 10, also to a top of 19 degrees. And that's it for now. Tim Webster will be here with the first news of the day tomorrow at 7 o'clock on Good Morning Australia. For now, Dal Miles, good night.
When selling your home, you need to be familiar with so much. The Combined Real Estate Group gave us a market report and even showed us their marketing and advertising plans. We achieved the desired result.
We are a highly trained group of people, an organisation growing by the day throughout New South Wales. So put our network of real estate companies to work for you so that we can assist you to gain growth and prosperity through real estate.
Friday on TJ Hooker.
What flavour are you buying today?
Pure white.
Wait a minute, that ain't white.
What's as white as you're going to get for your money today, sweetheart?
The team move in on a pretty poison racket.
You guys got in the way of a righteous drug bust. You were stepping on our investigation.
And Hooker's squad comes face to face with the consequences.
The girl that made the bite.
She's maybe 15.
The victims.
Toys of the streets.
Damn.
Child murder.
The uniform warrior takes on the street's dirtiest game. Friday, 7:30 on 10.
The Stereo Video Show, brought to you by Honda, the leading edge.
The Honda's new XLs have the revolutionary ProLink suspension. With Honda's proven reliability, it's not just a step forward for trail bikes, but a giant leap. Honda ProLink XLs, the wildest trail bikes ever to hit the streets. The new Honda XLs are here. Test ride now at your Honda dealer.
Friends, I'm here to tell you a story about Jim Beam. About the Jim Beam famous, not too light, not too heavy, but just right Kentucky kind Jim Beam. The one you can mix up with cola, soda, or ginger ale, depending on how you take your Beam. Oh, soft like a kiss. If you know what I mean, that's where the drink is with Jim Beam.
When you're sweating it out on a lonely run, but it's where you want to be. There's hard work still ahead of you, but your power is surging free. Scorch Peanut Bar will help you on your way. Scorch Peanut Bar will see you through the day.
The strong taste of scorched peanuts in brittle toffee with rich chocolatey coating.
Scorch Peanut Bar.
The hard bar.
go on in your lives, you're going to achieve some great successes. And I hope and pray you do. But no matter what the future's going to bring, there's seldom going to be a moment like tonight when you hold it all in your hands.
Tom Cruise is Stefan Georgevich, a kid whose dreams are bigger than the town he lives in. His future depends on getting out, but the odds are against him. This is a story of courage, of love, of all the right moves.
Only Honda's new XLs have the revolutionary ProLink suspension. With Honda's proven reliability, it's not just a step forward for trail bikes, but a giant leap. Honda ProLink XLs, the wildest trail bikes ever to hit the streets. The new Honda XLs are here. Test ride now at your Honda dealer.
Hey! Looks like someone's been wrecked.
Hey, look what I found!
More suntan cream?
What do you want?
Bullseye!
Why not?
Oh, I think my feet are gonna fall off.
Great Keffel Island. It's a great place to get wrecked.
Only Honda's new XLs have the revolutionary ProLink suspension. With Honda's proven reliability, it's not just a step forward for trail bikes, but a giant leap. Honda ProLink XLs, the wildest trail bikes ever to hit the streets. The new Honda XLs are here. Test ride now at your Honda dealer.
At North America's oldest registered distillery, Jack Daniel's in Tennessee, things haven't changed much since 1866. They still make whiskey patiently and slowly, like they made it back in old Jack's day, using pure spring water from this limestone cave, filtering every drop of whiskey through huge mellowing vats for added smoothness, and watching carefully as it ages for years in barrels like these. Nobody else takes time to make their whiskey this way, but after your first sip, you'll be glad Jack Daniel's still does, and always will. Jack Daniel's Tennessee Whiskey.
Know you miss me. Here it is, Hits Huge 84, 18 original tracks, Culture Club, In Excess and Wham, Steve Perry and Electric Pandas, Wang Chung and Eurogliders, Cyndi Lauper and Elton John, Madonna and many more. The biggest and the best yet. It's gonna be huge.
Only Honda's new XLs have the revolutionary ProLink suspension. With Honda's proven reliability, it's not just a step forward for trail bikes, but a giant leap. Honda ProLink XLs, the wildest trail bikes ever to hit the streets. The new Honda XLs are here. Test ride now at your Honda dealer.
Hey! Looks like someone's been wrecked.
Hey, look what I found!
More suntan cream?
What do you want?
Bullseye!
Why not?
Oh, I think my feet are going to fall off.
Great Keffel Island. It's a great place to get wrecked.